it's just an emblem, a formality. It's a symbol that's been used so frequently. Many blaspheme and despise, though it's ancient in our minds. The shrine to death now stands for life to be. There was a cross made for the Son of God at Calvary.
Amen.
This old emblem is so dear to me. It stood for suffering, yet it brought us peace. It bridged the gap for men, brought offering cleansing for our sins. An icon that reminds us that we're free.
Amen.
Amen.